If you're looking for a job, you might want to look to Electric Boat. The Groton submarine builder says it will hire about 1,500 people this year. 800 of those jobs will be new. Investing in submarine programs is expected to jump from $7.2 billion this year to more than $8 billion next year.